Hello students, let us start from question number 6 of exercise 6.2, linear inequalities. The statement is 2x minus 3y greater than 6. I explained already in the previous video, if equality sign is not there, then you have to draw the line in dotted form. If equality sign is there, you have to draw the dark line on the graph. 2x minus 3y is equal to 6. Equality sign is there for graphical purposes only. You have to calculate the value of y from this equation. Clearly, it's 2x minus 6 divided by 3. Now insert some values of x so that you can calculate the value of y. Minus 6, minus 6. Minus 3, minus 4, 0, minus 2, 3, 0, 6, 2, and 12, 6. These are the values. You can calculate other than this, but the line will be like this. Put x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 in number 1. You will get 0 plus 0 greater than 6, 0 greater than 6, which is false. Therefore, shade the area other than 0, 0 side. It means you have to shade this area. Because 0, 0 lies here, it means you have to shade on the right-hand side of this dotted line graph. Arrowhead represents that you have to shade this region. Question number 7. Minus 3x plus 2y greater than equal to minus 6. Now equality sign is there, it means the line will be dark. Minus 3x plus 2y is equal to minus 6 for graphical purposes. Now calculate the value of y. It's minus 3x plus 6 divided by 2. Then calculate the value of y for each value of x. Minus 3, 7.5, minus 2, 6. Minus 1, 4.5, 0, 3, 1, 1.5, 2, 0, and 3, minus 1.5. Now insert the value of x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. It's 0 greater than equal to minus 6, which is true. Therefore, shade the region containing 0, 0. It means you can shade below this line. Question number 8. 3y minus 5x less than 30. It means you can write 5x plus 30 divided by 3, the value of y. Now insert some values of x so that you can calculate the value of y. These are minus 6, 0, minus 3, 5, 0, 10, 3, 15, 6, 20, and 12, 30. Now insert x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 in number 1. It's 0 plus 0 less than 30, 0 less than 30, which is true. Therefore, shade the area containing 0, 0 side. It means you have to shade this area, this region. Arrowhead represent that you have to shade this region because 0, 0 lies in this region. Question number 9. It comprises of only one variable, y less than equal to minus 2. For graphical purposes, you can write y is equal to minus 2. It means y is equal to minus 2 for all the values of x. It means y is constant. Whatever the value of x is there, you can insert any value of x in the table, but y will remain as it is. Then draw the graph, and graph will be parallel to x-axis if the value of y is given to you. When we insert x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 in the equation, x is not there already. It means 0 is less than minus 2, which is false. Therefore, shade the region other than 0, 0 side. It means you can't shade this region. It means the downward region of this line can be shaded. This region. The arrowhead represents that this region should be shaded. what is the meaning of dotted line? Because equality sign is not there in the equation. This one. Equality sign is not there. That's why the line is in shaded form. Question number 10. It is the last question of this exercise. X greater than minus 3. For graphical purposes, you can write x is equal to minus 3. Now the value of x is constant and you can write any value of y. And this graph is parallel to y-axis if x is constant. It means line is parallel to y-axis. If y is constant, it means line is parallel to x-axis. Please keep in mind, some of the points are important. Whether you have to draw the dotted line, how can you shade the area, these points are important. Put x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0 in the equation. Y is already not there. X is there. Means 0 greater than minus 3, which is true. It means you have to shade this region because 0, 0 lies here. Arrowhead represents that you have to shade this region. That's all for exercise 6.2. In the next video, I will start with exercise 6.3. which comprise of 2 or 3 lines or 4 lines or 5 lines, and you have to calculate what is the intersected region or intersected graphical region of these lines. Thanks for watching my video.